What up, guys? Happy Thanksgiving. Hope you guys had a good one. I am going to rebuild this clock that we had inside of the trailer today. If you want to skip ahead to that, go ahead and check out in the description. I'll leave a timestamp. It looks like we may have a little bit of a space of time to be able to finish this tile. Gotta see how cold the floor is inside of the trailer first. But we're gonna get building this wall here soon, get this bathroom rebuilt. I might have to wait till next summer to be able to do it. I don't know. We'll find out. So, as we are doing that, I'm just gonna make some minor improvements and keep these videos flowing for you guys till then. Leave in the comments down below if you feel like I should do a different color aesthetic with this whole thing, because it just seems a little bit black and white to me. Thinking about adding some color into all this. But I am a little lost on how. So, if you have any good ideas, any quick tips that you think would go good with this aesthetic that we've got going, leave it in the comments down below. That would be greatly appreciated. Thanks, guys. I'm taking this old clock that is part of the air conditioning unit for the trailer, and we are going to make a working battery clock. So, without any further ado, let's go ahead and get into this video. Time lapse. Go.